One overpowered breach retake combo. If you want to retake Sion Haven, use your ultimate like this. It will cover the whole site. After that, use your aftershock on the green boxes. The enemies will have to walk into your crosshair while stunned. At this moment, the right side of C is basically clear. After that, flash the site and walk in. If it's smoked, make sure to use your flash high. Then you can walk in, flash the boxes in mid and hopefully win the round. There could be one guy in garage or C long, but at least you got the site that you can play around the spike.
Vai fogo!
Obrigado!
Hamad.
Resta um inimigo.
Thank you.